I'm Scott. I'm studying a Masters of Environmental and Resource Economics. For my undergrad, I did a Bachelor's of Science in Forest Science. So I was looking, coming to the end of my undergrad, I was looking at the options available to me, and further study was quite high on that list. And in looking around at the potential options, I found the Crawford School. When I was looking at the courses Crawford offered, I knew I wanted to stick somewhere around the environmental sector. And so a Master's of Environment and Resource Economics, I thought it was a good option that would build on what I've done previously, but also teach me some new skills in a new discipline. So the process to get accepted was very easy. It was very streamlined. I submitted an online application with a few references and a resume, and within a month, the school had got back to me and offered me a spot. So a day in the life at Crawford for me normally starts around 9 or 10 when I'll get in, and I'll normally start the day off with a lecture or so. After that, I might have a few hours off where I'll get together with some friends and study or do some tutorial notes. Maybe around midday, I'll have another lecture or seminar or some other face-to-face engagement, and then finish off around 3 or 4 with some more study. I think this degree will help me in a lot of different areas. It will open up a lot of opportunities that weren't available to me beforehand. I'll also be able to excel further in certain jobs with a master's degree opposed to just an undergrad. And I hope what I learn and the skills that I take will be useful in my future career. What I love most about my program is the people that I'm doing it with. There's a strong representation of students from Asia and the Pacific region, and I've been able to learn a lot from them and a lot about their culture and their ways of thinking. Yeah, so going straight from an undergrad to a master's was something I did when I was looking at my options once I finished my degree, and further study is something that I decided I wanted to do. As far as the coursework, it's pretty similar. Crawford runs at more of an intense pace, and there's more to do in a shorter period of time. But a lot of the skills I learned in undergrad definitely transfers through to Crawford. Yeah, so IDEC is International and Development Economics. At Crawford, it has a main focus on the Asia and Pacific regions, and it looks at everything from foreign investment and building and growing economies and the sustainable ways to do so. I chose IDEC because in my undergrad, I did a bit of economics and it really interested me, and the possibilities and the frontiers that you can pursue with economics. Especially international development throughout this region, it's going to be more and more prevalent going forward. And there's a lot of opportunities of work, not only in Australia, in the area, but also internationally. Yeah, I really enjoy living in Canberra while I'm studying at Crawford. The city is very vibrant and alive. The weather's really nice. It has 4 clear and distinct seasons, and it's a pleasure to be in each one of those. The rest of the people that I've met, especially local Canberrans, are all very friendly and very hospitable.